three friends. It was Bai, Anaga, Bayu, Ana, and Naga. You know guys, for a long time, Ana has kept a feeling to Naga, but Naga likes someone else. You want to know the story? Just check it out.
Good morning, friends. This week, we're gonna have a holiday. What's your planning this holiday?
Yes, maybe I have planning Wednesday. I want to go Gumul, and then I want to go Gereja Merah. Yes, I ever hear from the lecture. Yes, it's a nice place for take a selfie, maybe take a selfie like that. Yes.
And then, because you have a nice phone, right?
Yes, yes. This is a power of camera. Yes.
Me alaya.
No. Not really. What about your holiday, friends?
No, not really.
Maybe I go to Bali. Bali beach.
Bali
yes.
Beach.
Yes.
Beach.
Yes.
Oh,
beach. Not beach. Yes.
Yes. Beach. Anak-anak ini tuh.
In another place, there was Monique and Isid gathering talking about cool things, and suddenly Naga come and approached them. But there was still a pause right after that. So you want to know the story? Just check this out.
Yesterday, back from Europe, you know, and yes, my mom bring me back, you know.
So what are you talking about?
We are talking about your mother.
Really?
Yes.
I hear your mother come from Europe, right?
Yes, yesterday. And my mom bring me there.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
You can't change.
What? Why?
Why you move from here to Europe?
Where you come here?
I see you're talking toxic. Mm-hmm. So I join. I know her friend. I not see my friend. So I'm come here. So may I know your contact, please?
From what?
So we have to talk with chatting or another. May I? Actually, you.
I'm sorry, just you. No.
Hey, bro. What are you doing here?
Sorry, bro. I just talked with you.
You don't know, bro.
No. We just met the first time.
Really want me get?
No, sorry. I'm just a friend with her.
Oh, stop. Why you wanna skip my friend? Why?
This is my lovely.
You like him?
Yeah. He is my boyfriend.
He's your boyfriend.
Yes.
So, what's wrong with my...
Of course, yes.
So, come on, brother. Angel.
Yes?
Hello, Om.
Yeah, what?
Monique. Yeah. Had a relationship with other boy.
Oh my god, you really?
Yes, I'm really.
Monique?
Yes, mommy.
You come here.
Yes.
Where?
Yesterday.
Monique?
Yes, mommy.
No problem.
You like... Boy, floor? So floor? Really?
No, I don't like him.
He? Say, with mom.
No, mommy. I just
like Leo. No. I'm
don't leave you.
So after that accident, Anna got so angry with Theo because he always underestimate Naga. And after that, Anna tried to mock Theo because the fact is, Naga is a rich boy, even though Naga's dad is the owner of the company where Theo's father works. So you wanna know the story? Check this out.
Oh my god, I'm so many pass. Oh my god.
Hey, the boy yesterday, what are you doing here?
I'm just studying, brother. What's going on?
You know Monique?
Yeah, I know.
This is my girlfriend. Uh-huh. This is mine. And you never approach her.
Why I can to approach her? But she is just friend. We just friend. We have no more.
No, you wait it up.
Wait. You know about Naga?
No.
Really?
Yes. Yeah. I don't know.
I want to tell you about Naga. Naga is our your father. So respect.
Don't say like that. Why you? Oh
my God.
No.
Brother,
you realize if Anna loves you?
Oh my god,
are you serious?
Yeah, my best friend.
Yeah, Naga realized who is special for him. He realized that Anna has been there all the time. So in the end, they are happily and they make relationship till the end. Okay, so that's the story. And maybe and what we get from the story is never judge who by its cover because sometimes it has different content. Okay, so thank you.
To life. So love me like you do.